Here's how I pack my liquids in a carry-on for a 10-day trip. Domestically, I can usually get away with a bag that's bigger than quart size, but internationally, they're much more strict. These bottles are TSA compliant, but realistically, I won't need all of it, so I use much smaller containers. I don't pack all my usual skincare items and only take what I need. I also recently started carrying solid products of things I use the most, like cleanser, body wash, and sunscreen.